Hey guys, and welcome to a quick help video, and today I'm going to show you how to find your IP addresses for your home intercom system. Okay, so we'll find the IP address for the door station and the screen, and let me show you where to go for that. Okay, so you might need the IP addresses for various things. So we click on the three lines at the bottom and we go to configuration. Okay, put in your admin password, and then we go to the main configuration panel, and here we have our network settings, our local IP address. This is for our screen, is 192.0.0.6.4. And if we go here, we have a main door station, 192.0.0.6.5. So that's how you find the IP addresses. But guys, if you see these actual IP addresses, this is not good. Okay, this is the default IP addresses that Hikvision give the system. Okay, so I would recommend checking out all our videos. We've done a whole setup guide. If you do see these and it's not working, that means someone has not set up the system properly, okay? Let me show you again. So you've got the screen IP here, the main door station IP here, and they need to be changed, guys. So check out our links below. I'll leave a link how to set it up if you see these IP addresses. But yeah, this is not good if you're seeing this, all right? But that pretty much wraps up this video. Like I said, more videos on our channel. Please check them out, and hopefully see you there. Thank you. Bye-bye.